And I'm digging high and long, but I'm not finding any minerals of any description, and it's kind of worrying me. Was just moving my water so I didn't hit it. Man, what is down here? I'm just so curious to get to the 20 levels, because those are where the usual good minerals are. And I know that's where I'll find rupees, but I'll probably have to strip mine for those, because those are rare as diamonds. That's what annoys me. I know rupees are actually a really good armor source, but I know they're very rare. And if I'm going quiet, it's because I'm just kind of listening for the mobs. Duh, flying fuck is that? Flying fuck is that? Is it marble? Yes, it is. But what is it? Copper ore. We can make copper armor. Interesting. Question mark. Yes, that is how devout I am in this system. So now we've actually found some ore this time around. It's daytime outside. I'd suggest we should probably go outside and look for leather. But that's cinnabar. It's not going to be any use for us to right now, but I'll stick a torch on it, noting that it's there. Drink a sweet beer. Ah, much better. Now then, if we dig deeper and deeper, we're probably going to end up finding more cinnabar. Odd, it's usually not that common, but it's also iron-based. Now then, look, it's just dying like crazy. What is it? It's probably like something on fire. Well, that concerns me, because then there's something on fire down there, and if it's not lava, it means that there's a hot, there's an omni-hostile mob down there. Omni-hostile meaning everything to a target. And if that is the case, that means it's probably a divine RPG mod mob, because that's usually their jurisdiction. Which is effectively death's end, if it is. You need more iron, and you're right in my way. Okay, we're gonna probably... Oh, that's Thaumcraft. We can probably do Thaumcraft. If we can find gold. If we can find gold, we can do Thaumcraft. What the deuce is that? Is that... Oh, god dang it. Now I'm finding all the good minerals. That's probably going to be the one place I can't mine up, which is going to annoy the crap out of me. Yes, I know I'm making, like, the world's most spindly staircase ever. But honestly, it was just swatting a fly. Well, but honestly... I'd rather have a spindly old staircase, because it looks kind of cool. More cinnabar in my way. Like the troll of mineral it is. Because all you get from smelting cinnabar is quicksilver, which is good for Thaumcraft. For what? I have no clue yet. That I've done a lot of that Thaumnomicon on our Feed the Beast series. Go watch it. It's nearing its end because we've run out of stuff to do, because Twilight Forest hasn't updated, basically. And we're trying to find ways to get back into the real world. Yes, I knew I forgot my system somewhere. We're at the 20 levels. We want to get to around 20 through 12. Because that's where diamonds usually begin popping up. What's concerning me, though, is I've not found a single. Not a single piece of iron for miles. Yes, I know, I just wasted a piece of pick there. A good way to tell if your stairs are even all the way along is if you look up like this, and that way if it looks like a staircase as well. Okay, and okay, we're at about 17, 16, 15-ish. So let's see if we can find anything in the dirt wall here. Dude, seriously? No, seriously? No iron? Seriously, seriously? What should be like under the dirt of the staircase? Dude, that's a lot of dirt. This stone shovel's not gonna cut it, is it? Dude, this is like madness. Okay. Yeah, there's no minerals down here. Yes. As soon as I say that, we need more iron. Oh, iron, where are you? Okay, maybe some of these minerals I do have will scope us up. No, it's that pink stuff. What is this stuff? I need iron for that too. Need iron for everything! Shortage of iron. Crud. Gonna go back up top and see if any of these minerals, any of them, can replicate iron-based materials. Okay, let's see. We have copper and tin. Copper. Yes. There is a copper pickaxe. Is there a tin one? Nope, there's tin bricks, but not tin. Pardon me. What? We can have quests? What? Mine's just got blown. 1, 2. Store the stone. Dirt pickup, excuse me. Store the shard, because this is going to be our gateway into Thyme. Store stick next to it. Store the rest of that. Come on, one more copper bar. Can't believe I had to think about that. Alright, pray and hope this works, folks, otherwise we're so screwed. It means I'm gonna have to go surface level strip mining, which won't be fun, because as you can see, surface level is a jerk. Balls! Balls! Dang it. Well, let's go just poke around the surface for a bit. It's morning. Oh, and all those gray spots on the map where you can't see them, those are the new trees. Those trees don't register on Ray's minimap, so they register as gray blocks. I was just adjusting my microphone. Okay, we're gonna take a quick poke around up there because I already see coal up there. Arg. Up we go. Probably gonna have to go caving, which is gonna drive me mad. Because we all know how I love caves. Yes, the caves. Totally trolled caves. Really? There's no iron anywhere? Is that a beaver? It is. I don't know nothing anymore. Sheep. Die! That's a piece of wool. Is that a white horse or... just a beige horse. Okay. But dude, seriously, now I'm... we're probably gonna have to go find a cave. To my chagrin. That's a... horse? Is more creatures in this? And am I just being an idiot? Is there like another page to this mod thing? No, there isn't. So, I know nothing anymore. What the hell? Oh, God. Watch there be like iron right next to my door. I'm gonna pass it 3 times and then I'm gonna get shouted at in the comments. Yes, but this biome. Jeez, look at this. Look at these trees. These would be like killer trees. That zombie's gonna be an issue at one point. I can smell it now. Let me just take a peek. Yes, I just saw the creeper. In the door. Well, I'ma end off this session right here, folks. I need a bit of a break. Was sick earlier, so throat's doing a little scratchy. I will see you next time on Scourgecraft, where we will hopefully find iron. Thank you all. Bye-bye.